What's up mga kaibigan? Welcome back sa ating channel. Halina't ating balikan ang mga NBA preseason games ngayong araw, October 15, 2021. Pero bago tayo magpatuloy ay kung hindi ka pa nakakapag-subscribe ay mag-subscribe ka na kaibigan. I-click mo na din ang notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga videos nating paparating. Para sa unang laro mga kaibigan, tinalo ng Atlanta Hawks ang Miami Heat sa score na 127-92. At narito ang mga bumida para sa Atlanta Hawks. Trae Young na may 27 points, 3 rebounds at 15 assists. DeAndre Hunter na may 19 points, 3 rebounds at 3 assists. John Collins na may 13 points, 11 rebounds at 1 assist. Kevin Werther na may 13 points, 4 rebounds at 2 assists. Cam Reddish na may 12 points, 1 rebound, 1 assist. At Clint Capela na may 10 points at 10 rebounds. Para naman sa Miami Heat mga kaibigan, Javonte Smart na may 20 points, 5 rebounds at 1 assist. Max Strus na may 18 points, 9 rebounds at 1 assist. Mika Porter na may 16 points, 16 rebounds at 1 assist. Caleb Martin na may 11 points, 3 rebounds at 4 assists. At Casey Okpala na may 10 points at 7 rebounds. Nanalo naman ang Brooklyn Nets laban sa Minnesota Timberwolves sa score na 107-101. At narito ang mga stat leaders para sa Brooklyn Nets. Joe Harris na may 23 points, 5 rebounds at 3 assists. Kevin Durant na may 19 points, 7 rebounds at 1 assist. LaMarcus Aldridge na may 16 points, 2 rebounds. Nicholas Claxton na may 11 points, 7 rebounds at 1 assist. At Paul Millsap na may 10 points, 9 rebounds at 1 assist. At para naman sa Timberwolves mga kaibigan, Anthony Edwards na may 23 points at 4 assists. Karl Anthony Towns na may 16 points, 8 rebounds at 6 assists. Malik Beasley na may 14 points, 4 rebounds at 1 assist. Torian Prince na may 13 points at 5 rebounds. Jalen Noel na may 8 points, 4 rebounds at 3 assists. Bumawi naman ang Nuggets laban sa Thunder sa kanilang overtime win sa score na 113-107. Narito ang mga stat leaders para sa Nuggets. Marcus Howard na may 31 points, 5 rebounds at 1 assist. Will Barton na may 14 points, 2 rebounds at 1 assist. Nashon Highland na may 13 points, 3 rebounds at 7 assists. Bol Bol na may 12 points at 12 rebounds. Vlatko Kankar na may 12 points, 4 rebounds at 1 assist. Para naman sa OKC Thunder ay nanguna sina Alexei Pokusevski na may 22 points, 8 rebounds at 3 assists. Ty Jerome na may 16 points, 3 rebounds at 7 assists. Mike Muscala na may 14 points, 4 rebounds at 1 assist. Josh Giddey na may 13 points, 9 rebounds at 8 assists. Teo Madeledon na may 11 points, 7 rebounds at 4 assists. Tinalo naman ng Kings ang Lakers sa score na 116-112. Narito ang mga bumida para sa Sacramento Kings. De'Aaron Fox, 21 points, 3 rebounds at 5 assists. Terrence Davis na may 20 points, 6 rebounds at 3 assists. Richon Holmes na may 15 points, 10 rebounds at 2 assists. Harrison Barnes na may 15 points, 6 rebounds at 3 assists. Buddy Hield na may 13 points, 6 rebounds at 3 assists. Para naman sa kampo ng Los Angeles Lakers mga kaibigan, LeBron James 30 points, 6 rebounds at 6 assists. Russell Westbrook 18 points, 3 rebounds, 5 assists. Carmelo Anthony 15 points and 2 rebounds. Anthony Davis 14 points and 12 rebounds. DeAndre Jordan na may 12 points, 11 rebounds at 1 assist. At yan nga ang NBA updates natin ngayong araw mga kaibigan. Kung gusto mong maging updated sa mga nangyayari sa NBA ay maaari kang mag-subscribe. Click mo na din ang notification bell kaibigan para wala kang makaligta ang updates natin. Thank you for watching guys. Kita-kits sa susunod na video. Bye-bye.